leash canine training. I have Miss Heidi. She is a 6-month-old German Shepherd. She has developed some bad habits of jumping, just the normal off puppy things. She is here for our 2-week off board and train program. I'm gonna go ahead and see what she knows before I get started working with her. Heidi, come. Nope, off, sit, sit, nope, sit, sit. Nope, Heidi, sit, sit, off, sit, sit, nope, sit, sit, off, 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 nope, off, nope, nope. Well, as you can see, she just wants to jump on me. Sit, sit, nope. Wants to jump and play. So we definitely gotta harness her little ball of energy and give her something to do. Check back with us in 2 weeks and we'll see how she does.
We'll be right back. Stephanie, and this is Chad Humphrey and our dog Heidi. Before off-leash canine, Heidi couldn't stand still. She was jumping up all over, much less sit still. But after a week-long board, she knows heel, sit, down, place, and she's still her sweet, sweet self. I'm very impressed.